And here is where Jonathan Harker finds Dracula in his coffin. There, in one of the great boxes, of which there were 50 in all, on a pile of newly dug earth lay the count. He was either dead or asleep, I could not say which, for the eyes were open and stony, but without the glassiness of death, and the cheeks had the warmth of life through all their pallor. The lips were as red as ever, but there was no sign of movement, no pulse, no breath, no beating of the heart. I bent over him and tried to find any sign of life, but in vain. He could not have lain there long, for the earthy smell would have passed away in a few hours. By the side of the box was its cover, pierced with holes here and there. I thought he might have the keys on him, but when I went to search, I saw the dead eyes, and in them, dead though they were, such a look of hate, though unconscious of me or my presence, that I fled from the place, and leaving the count's room by the window, crawled again up the castle wall. Regaining my room, I threw myself panting upon the bed and tried to think.